So I've invited a student to Google Classroom using the student tab and typed in their email. So notice when they go to the class tiles page, it says join. And this takes them directly to the stream, which is the class social space. This is where they'll see announcements from the teacher, announcements of assignments, and just able to share and connect with their fellow classmates.